Actually, today I'm going to show you how to make my butter bean and carrot soup. This soup is rich in vitamins A and C, which have two important antioxidants. It strengthens your immune system, combats oxidative stress, and has a protecting effect on your whole body. Let's get started. So for the recipe, we're going to use 3 cups of carrot batons, 500 milliliters of fresh chicken or vegetable stock. I've gone with chicken, there's more flavor. Coconut oil, 1 cup of roast or new potatoes that are already made. Check your local grocery for that. 1 cup of butter beans, or a can, same equivalent. 1 cup of chopped onion, 2 teaspoons of minced garlic, and 1 pinch of turmeric, which I'm gonna add later. Okay, let's head to the oven. So you're gonna put a heaping tablespoon of coconut oil. It's much better to cook with this. And just melt it. And add your onion. Okay. Your minced garlic. This is just to flavor everything for the base of the soup. And all that. In the meantime, you can, so everything's set and ready, because this is about meals and minutes, right? We're going to add your 500 mils of chicken stock, okay. Your new potatoes, and your 3 cups of vitamin A rich carrots. So all that. And then a pinch of turmeric. Okay, so back to the stove. I'm now gonna add the cup of black butter beans. For some extra flavor, just add some black pepper. And sea salt. This is a really great mix for boosting your immune system, cleansing, and an overall healing remedy for colds and flus. It's a great soup to have lunch, dinner, and with a big sandwich side with it. So that is pretty much done. You just need to do it for a few minutes just to get it a little bit crispy and flavored. And you're now going to add it to your food processor. I use the Vitamix. For the recipe, go to the link below at www.ashpap.net. And don't forget to like and subscribe the video. Till next time, see you soon.